taking up right flank. Pressing forward. field. The buildings will give us some cover, but it gives them a place to hide.
Roger that.
Okay.
report in. Bravo and Delta companies have sustained heavy casualties. Admiral Charlie, Admiral Foxtrot and India are here, but severely depleted. Lost contact with Golf. All companies prep Fenix missiles. Be ready, people.
He's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Hang in there, soldier. Heads up! We got more incoming!
We'd better cover our left flank!
missiles are ready for launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing!
Countering interference.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles. And we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer is being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming. Hold on, everyone. We can do this.